last film, maybe you're referring to Aashiqui 2, where I played a suicidal alcoholic that was kind of fighting his love for his addiction with this newfound love and fighting that. That was the battle for him. Yeah. But in this case, the character has pretty much been in love with this girl from when he was a small child, from a boy. And for me, it was challenging to wrap my head around how to kind of play this love that maybe not many of us get to experience in, not many of us kind of find that kind of love in a lifetime. So, so there's an obsession, but the conflict is not between choosing his love for her with something else. It's, he's very one-track minded when it comes to that. He loves her. It's about how to kind of have her reciprocated. So it's a different character completely. It might, and yeah, there's no alcohol in this one.